Occupy Oakland is sort of surrounded by the cops.